How to create a folder on Google Pixel 9 Pro XL, Pixel 9 and Pixel 9 Pro Fold. Open the app drawer and long press the app and move it to home screen. Here we move the application to home screen. Or you can also tap and hold the app and move it to another app on home screen. Automatically create a folder. Now you can see create a folder. Tap on it. Tap on the folder name. Enter the name you want to set. And tap on it. So it's quite easy to create a folder. Just open any app and long press it and move it to another app. In the picture device, you can't create a folder in the app drawer. So you can only create folder on the home screen only. To add the application, long press the app and move it to the folder you want to create. Long press the folder and move it to anywhere on home screen like this. Just send. To remove the app from the folder, long press it and move it to another space, and you can see remove the application from the folder. Or to remove the folder, long press it and tap on the remove tab at the top to remove folder from the home screen. That's it. Please like it, share it.